Uganda, His Grace the Most Reverend Dr. Stephen Kazimba Mugalu, who has weighed in on the case of the MPs Muhammad Segirinya and Alan Sewanyana, who are facing charges including murder, attempted murder, and terrorism under the docket of the state. The Archbishop was speaking today while meeting the Deputy Speaker of Parliament, the Right Honorable Anita Among, during which Anita Among donated 30 million Uganda shillings towards repayment of a loan that the Church of Uganda is grappling with to repay for Church House. Our reporter was there and filed this report.
You are a contribution from this office for building the Lord's house.
The Archbishop of the Church of Uganda, Stephen Kazimba, was receiving 30 million shillings contribution from the Deputy Speaker of Parliament, Anita Among. This money will go towards clearing the 60 billion shillings debt for the Church House building located along Kampala Road that is at risk of being auctioned off. Kazimba condemned high-handedness of security agencies while arresting members of parliament and implored the police to follow the recent presidential guidance on human rights.
And we want to call upon the people to take the message of the president seriously, because the president said in his recent speech the issue of human rights should be respected, and also calling upon the soldiers and the security personnel to respect human beings.
Equity Bank extended a loan to the Church of Uganda towards the construction of the 16-storied building, which the church is yet to pay back. The Deputy Speaker, Anita Among, committed to contributing more to the project.
I promised the 30 million shillings as our contribution. It is not the last contribution that we are giving, but for today, that is what I have requested you to come and pick from our humble hands in this office.
Kazimba noted that although the fundraising drive hit a snag because of the second COVID-19 induced lockdown, they have been able to mobilize 1.4 billion shillings in a short spell.
We are grateful that we are on this campaign and trying to raise resources to cover our debt. And after covering our debt, because this is the main purpose of this project. It is to generate income to support dioceses back in different areas.
He has called on members of parliament to contribute to the campaign to save Church House, the project tailored to generate funds to support church projects like schools.
There are many Anglicans, there are many Catholics, they're all believers. I want to make an appeal that everyone can make a gift, because once we begin supporting their projects back home, they are supporting people, not Anglicans. They are supporting all God's people.
In July, Archbishop Kazimba launched the Yes We Can fundraising campaign to save the Church House, urging Christians to contribute 60,000 shillings to clear the loans the Church House has taken.